Hi ladies, welcome to Self Republic. If you're new to this channel, be sure to hit the subscribe button and also turn on your notification. Also, if you're on Instagram, be sure to find us on there at Self Republic LTD. I value all your support very much. This is still a new channel and I'm so grateful that you guys came over from my other channel to join us over here on this tribe. Now in this video, I wanted to talk about my Black sisters, all right? Especially my African American sisters, and I see how hard you guys, you know, work so hard for your family, your community, and my message in this video is my support for you staying at home, especially at this time where people are doing the most. And you know how YouTube is, I can't say too much, but let's just say marching out in the streets. My suggestion for you ladies is to stay home. Stay home because I want you to remember you are someone's daughter, someone's sister, someone's friend, and maybe someone's mother. And if something happens to you out there in those streets, there are people counting on you. And don't forget that. You know, your children are watching you, girls that look up to you are watching you. And this is something that you need to allow some of the men in your community to handle. You should be protected. That's what you deserve as a woman, you know? And I just thank all of you very much for your messages and your DMs on Instagram that understand that it's very important, I feel, you know, for women, especially my Black sisters, to know that sometimes this one-sided support that you think involves you doesn't. And there's nothing wrong with staying at home and resting in your femininity. If you're feeling kinda, you know, down at this time, I understand. Maybe write in your journal, do some yoga, cook your favorite meal, learn something new, maybe focus on your next adventure and your next travel trip that you're going to be taking with your family and friends. There's so many things that you can do to stay busy at this time. There are people that just want something to do or feel like they have to prove something, but it doesn't have to be you. And I know that this is not going to be a popular opinion because a lot of times some people will make you feel guilty for just saying, I'm going to lean back and I'm going to allow for everything to unfold the way it's going to unfold. This is not my fight. This does not make sense to me. And that's okay, ladies. That's okay. If you'd like to get a journal, you can definitely get a journal to write your thoughts in. Visit selfrepublic.com. If you ladies are looking for feminine fashion, self-love, and self-care products, I definitely recommend that you join our tribe. You can also find us on Instagram at selfrepublicltd. We also have a private Facebook group called Self Republic as well. I look forward to connecting with you guys on my next video, and I'm also looking forward to hearing what you guys have to say down in the comment section. Sisters, do you think you need to be out in the streets, you know, doing the most at this time? Or do you think it's better, especially with everything that's happening, for your own health to be indoors and be safe? Would love to hear what you have to say. Until next time, cheers.